Hi, my name's Dan. It's definitely newer than whatever I've done in uni or in school, but it's definitely a good process. I think you learn way more than traditional ways, in a sense that you're pushed to your limits and you go out of your way to Google, to meet your peers. And yeah, you definitely learn a lot more and you're forced to understand it a lot more once you get evaluated and once you evaluate people as well. Oh yes, 100%. Most of the times, you know, you get a list of topics or projects that you don't necessarily have to do with others. You can totally just do it on your own. But for here, you know, it's definitely from scratch and you just get the bare minimum. And then you have to figure out yourself what functions or what commands or, you know, in the language that hinted at needing to learn in order to progress further. Oh, 100%, yeah, 100%. I think it was Andy who sent a meme in the meme Slack channel where if we're coding, we're thinking about sleeping, and then when we're sleeping, we're thinking about coding, yeah. Definitely don't be shy. Everyone is really nice, everyone's friendly, and the environment is designed in a way which once you go out of your way to meet new people and to talk to them, you're rewarded a lot better. There's so many different cultures and so many different people here that it's really good and it's really fun. It's a really fun environment.